Rocket 69 is next. And
That's it.
Thank you.
What are you building?
Cards right, and we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Thank you. always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
On the road.
Mama Murphy, We're gonna need a heavy hitter for the site to keep working, kid. Buff out ought to do it.
Buff out now?
Surprised a frail thing like me wants a muscle chem? What if I told you I used to pack a pair of arms thicker than both your fists put together? Ripped a raider's head clean off once, I'll tell you. Buff out doesn't do much for me now, except help the site do its thing.
I'll find some.
Just let me know.
It's not raining.
Nice day today.
Perfect for traveling. Another day in the Commonwealth.
The road and a loaded weapon. Doesn't get much better than
hey.
This.
I'll need some buffo if you want the sight.
Here, go easy.
Wow, forgot how strong that stuff is. Phew. Okay, here it comes. I see you surrounded by outstretched hands. Everyone needs your help, kid. Everyone wants you to see things their way. And whether you want it or not, you're gonna have to decide which ways of life keep going in the Commonwealth and which end. Oh, God! Sorry, kid. Old Ticker just lurched there a few times. I'm fine, really. Just need to stay still.
Mama Murphy.
Come back later. Need to rest before the site can help you again.
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey there.
I got word of a settlement that needs our help. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together. Is there something you need?
I want to trade a few things.
Sure thing. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Anything else?
No, nothing.
All right.
Gear you're lugging.
Hey there.
I don't think we've met yet. It's not everything we expected, but we're willing to work hard to make this a home we can be proud of. Anything specific you want me to do? I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Did you need anything?
Well, to be honest, we're a bit short of food. Anything you could do would be appreciated.
Mr. Abernathy.
I hope you're here to help.
Yeah, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Blake.
We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.